This is the first time we've had rain since I put up the Suncast vertical shed. And I've just noticed something. When you open the door of the shed, because of the pitch of the roof, even though this is perfectly leveled, the pitch is tilted forward. The design causes the water to run from the roof and down into the shed.